I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare?
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. You must be starving. You should take a bath, and then we'll go out and find you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
Yeah, mama now or what? Wow. Actually, that looks the best on me, so I'll say brown. Yeah, she's gonna freak out because you're a totally different person.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Your bath's ready.
victim's name was Todd Williams, an unemployed man from Corktown. According to initial reports, he was shot by his android, an AX-400. The android fled the scene, and a police search is now in progress. Reporting live for Channel 16 News, I'm Josh Douglas.
You had no choice. He would have killed me if you hadn't stopped him. What are we gonna do? We have nowhere to go. And the police are looking for us now.
Do you have any family? Anyone who could help us?
No. It was just Dad.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android, robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's still at the motel. Set some uniforms and cordon off the area.
You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be your bitch. So if that means we don't get along, then we just don't get along. Gotta be first there, huh?
It's gone.
I've got a young woman here with my red.
Thank you.
just cross the street.
Fuck, that's them. Hey, stop! Police!
Shit. Which way did it go?
That way. They're headed for the train station.
Connor can run.
They're over there! Connor didn't make it. Damn it! Sorry, Connor. Red car, run!
That CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Marcus!
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
Hey, mister, could you spare some change?
Yeah. What do you say?
Really?
Not surprised.
Apparently she did. Sure. I'll talk to you later.
I found that totally by accident, just so you know.
Hey, listen, can you spend some cash?
Kiss my ass. Thank you. It's like right there.
Hey, ma'am, can you help me out?
Damn. Beautiful. All right. I can't be good for your ankles, man. Yeah, I know what it looks like. It's right there. God, y'all are cryptic as hell. Why all these damn? Climb it? No, of course not. Why would I be able to climb it? Okay, hold on. Oh, so much better. Okay. Mm. okay. Second one. I mean, I do not know what else to do. That's disgusting. How do you just hop around like that? Okay. What does this shit look like?
No.
How unfortunate. Well, seriously, dude, look, just work for circles basically, because wow. You can toss people, you can be tossed, you can jump out of cannons. Be doing that kind of shit. That's not funny. Scared to piss out of me. Come on. Okay. creep.
Welcome to Jericho.